Your money is about to get you more at the McDonald's drive-thru. The fast food chain says it will start offering a $5 value meal in a matter of days following complaints about skyrocketing prices. The meal includes a McDouble cheeseburger or McChicken sandwich, small fries, 4-piece chicken nugget, and a small drink.